always been interested in beauty therapy, and I knew that with this advanced qualification that UCAS points were available, and I knew that I was a higher qualification, which could possibly like get me into something that I really wanted to do in the future, like skincare. It has been challenging, but really enjoyable. I really enjoyed bringing both practical and theory aspects into my client sessions. So really having that knowledge behind it, I think it gives a lot of credibility to you as a therapist as well in the future. I think as well with clients, they're going to believe in you a bit more, they're going to really trust what you say, and it just makes them feel like at ease and comfortable that you know what you're talking about, you know what you're doing. As I am moving to Scotland in June, I have approached several skincare companies, so I am waiting to hear back from them, which is exciting. So.
I really enjoyed art when I was in school, so I read up a few courses online, and this one really jumped out to me. But obviously the practical helps you with the communication side of everything, the theory, obviously you have to learn it anyway, and it helps you know the background and know the technical side of everything, so you know what you're doing is right. Yeah, it's definitely provided me with more confidence, which I really lacked before. I really, really lacked, so it's definitely helped me with that.
I chose this qualification because it looked like it was going to give me the best employability skills. I did a day at a graphics place that were doing a photo shoot. I found it fun, and you got to see how what happens actually behind the scenes on a photo shoot. My career aspirations long term, if we're going very high, to work on London Fashion Week, but we'll see.